our homes are getting smarter.
Basically, anything you can do on a tablet, you can now do on your appliances as well.
Smart TVs with cameras and microphones connect our living rooms to the world. Refrigerators, ovens, even washing machines are tied to you and to the internet. Bill Moeller specializes in smart tech at Best Buy.
Is there any sort of apprehension to some of all these really big new features?
Well, like with anything, change is always, you know, it comes at a price, and people are uncomfortable sometimes with it, and you know, what are they getting and what are they giving for it?
They all connect to your phone over the internet. Ovens and washing machines you can start remotely, and take Samsung's new smart refrigerator. It has a microphone you can talk to and a camera that can take pictures of your food inside.
The biggest thing has been just the cameras. I get questions about that frequently.
Cameras, microphones, we are becoming more and more tied to the appliances we use every day. So we went to ask a web expert one question. Are your appliances spying on you?
Technology has two ends. One is good, another one that can be used for evil.
Alex Holden knows web security. He says we might be sharing more information than we think.
There are certain features that may interfere with your privacy, whether you know about them or not.
Specifically, cameras and microphones on more and more appliances. If it can see and hear you, so can someone else if you're not careful.
Even Facebook CEO Mark Zuckerberg isn't taking any chances. He puts a piece of tape over his webcam to keep anyone from watching.
And it's not just hackers. Just this year, the government fined Vizio, saying the company used smart TVs to spy on customers. Vizio allegedly collected customer viewing data and sold it to marketing companies. Holden's best advice to keep yourself safe is, number one, make sure you have a strong Wi-Fi password, one hackers can't guess. Number two, if you have a smart appliance hooked to your phone, make sure it's password protected too. And number three, figure out how to turn those microphones and cameras off if you need to. It's probably in the manual.
We all like gadgets, whatever is the latest and greatest. And we usually suggest to educate yourself about security of these devices.
It's all about understanding what we could be sharing.
Once they get to touch it, play with it, see how it works, get a comfort level with it, I think that they definitely have embraced it and are excited about the future with it.
Experts say that future will include more smart tech.
I'm your personal assistant at home.
From smart speakers to smart lawnmowers, all linked to the internet, making us more connected and potentially more vulnerable. In Milwaukee, Ben Wagner, WISN 12 News.